Hello friends, welcome to DP Tutorials. In this video tutorial, let us learn how to insert pictures in the Excel comment box. Whenever you hover the mouse over a cell that has a comment, it would show the picture within it. In this example, I have a list of some actors of Bollywood with their picture in the cell's comment box as shown here. Now let's go to the working file and see how to do this trick. First, select the cell in which you want to insert the picture in comment. Right click on the cell and select Insert Comment option. You can use Shift plus F2 keys as a shortcut to insert comment. Now delete the default username from the comment box. Hover the cursor on the edges of the comment box and then right click and select the Format Comment option. This will open a dialog box. Here, select the Color and Lines tab. In this, Fill Color, from the drop-down menu, select the Fill Effects. In the Fill Effects dialog box, select Picture tab and then click on Select Picture button below the picture box. Browse and select the picture you want in the comment. Now I have selected. Click OK. Now let's check by hovering the mouse. Now let's repeat the same process for other cells even. So it's done. Now let's check by hovering the mouse over the cells. The picture would be displayed in your comments like this. Awesome, isn't it? So friends, this is all about inserting pictures in the Excel comment boxes. So friends, if you have enjoyed this video tutorial, please do give me a like, share and comment. For further more interesting videos, please do subscribe to DP Tutorials. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching.